There's always something new when you visit the Exploratorium in San Francisco. I've never seen this before.